Ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, dear colleagues, welcome to Transforming Transformers 2019. I'm Thomas Birr, I'm the CEO of Innogy's Innovation Hub. I'm Senior Vice President at Innogy SE, responsible for innovation and business transformation. And together with my friend and colleague, Dr. Talal Shalmon, CEO of Intertrust, I'm really grateful and we thank you very much for having chosen to join us today here in Düsseldorf. We are really proud and pleased that you are all here. And we, this is the team of Intertrust, the Silicon Valley-based data management company, and the team of Innogy's Innovation Hub, we are jointly exploring the future business models in energy. Intertrust and us, we are in an industrial partnership since 2016. Since then, we are proud and happy strategic investors, and we are ambitious strategic partners on our journey to find data-driven business models in energy. We did that by exploring joint pilots, projects, but in the meanwhile, we already launched joint data management platforms for applications for smart home and grid network applications. So before I give way to Talal, I would like to take the opportunity and welcome some special guests here today for our venue. First of all, I'm really proud and pleased to welcome our friends from Origin. Origin is one of the leading Australian energy companies, and we are sharing jointly our office in Palo Alto, in the Silicon Valley, more as friends, not only as colleagues. And I'm extremely pleased that Frank Calabria, the CEO of Origin, joined us today. Frank, it's really great that you made your way from down under to be here with us today. A big hand, please. And I would also like to welcome our Essen-based neighbors from E.ON, including E.ON's CEO, Dr. Johannes Theissen, who will also participate in one of our panels today. So Johannes, great that you are here with us as well. Also, I would like to welcome Tomonichi Seki, executive manager from TEPCO from Japan. So, Seki-san, great that you are here as well, that you made your way. Thank you. So, you see, a lot of people joined us today from the world of energy, some of which made their way half around the planet to be here with us. We have guests from Japan, from TEPCO, from Singapore Power. We have friends here from Shell, from Verbund. So it's really great. And furthermore, we have from just around the corner, from Bonn, another special guest. The German Federal Network Agency, the Bundesnetzagentur. A warm welcome to Ms. Doris Gemeinhardt-Brenk, heading the Department of Digitization, who will be sharing her point of view and updating us on the activities being undertaken by this key partner of ours around building the data-driven future in energy. A big hand for you as well, please. So you see, a lot of great minds who can contribute to the future of energy today here with us in Düsseldorf. Today, we will go above and beyond the disruptions which are already around us for many, many years. We're not talking so much about the transformation into direction of renewables or decentralization. Yeah? That's already around us for many, many years. Today, it's a lot about data-driven business models. Data-driven business models will be one of the key enablers for the future energy world to happen. Let's engage into an in-depth discussion about how we as leaders in energy can lead our sector into a new digital economy. And before I talk a little bit more about it, I would really like to ask my friend and colleague, Mr. Talal Shimon, CEO of Intertrust.